What's up, everybody? We have another loot box from USA Gundam Store to open. This one is for the month of July, so let's go ahead and see what we've got inside. First up, we have a... Oops, this is upside down. A high-grade Gundam Kimeris Vidar. This is a newer kit from the second season of IBO. Personally, I'm not a huge fan of this suit. I prefer the regular Vidar. But this will be a fun kit to build, nonetheless. Next up, we have a... Oh, this is a first. A Bandai Dragon Ball kit. This is Bulma's capsule motorcycle. It looks as though this comes with a scale Goku and Bulma. Can't wait to get started on this. And we have another Dragon Ball kit, Ox King's vehicle. This one has Goku, Bulma, and Oolong. Here's some paint, game color brand, khaki color. Some more paint, same brand, scarlet red color. And finally, it seems like we have a pair of nippers from Plato, as well as some Hobbymate masking tape. I could use a second pair of nippers, and you can never have too much masking tape. All in all, not a bad month. Wasn't expecting the two Dragon Ball kits, but I'm definitely not complaining. Thanks for watching, be sure to check out our other videos, and don't forget to subscribe.